والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. وأبلاد دي أبستين جولفو. طبعا الحمد لله خلال الأول اللي فاتت حابة تري سموث فيتينج أوف أسترازينيكا سوبيتانك أسترازينيكا فورمس ستاندلون. And we took the opportunity, the Society of Rheumatology, to have our third summit today after the standalone being all of you around. Maybe some of you know that our preparation was to be next week, but we felt it's better to be in the same week since all of you are around. This third summit was the first one was started in 2018 to Azerbaijan. We have the second one in
Al-Khobar,
and this is the third one.
And the aim of this Saudi summit is just to give opportunity for our local speakers, our colleague to present their work if they have interested case presentation, as well as update plus national, if we have the national guideline or we have local data. So I wish the meeting will be fruitful and informative to all of you. We have eminent speakers and chairpersons who are specialized in lupus field. We'll start the first session, inshallah. So I wouldn't want to delay, the especially that we have a tight time for the program. The first session, inshallah, will be shared by Dr. Hussein Halabi, and he is known for all of you, as well as Dr. Maysoon Al-Blowi, consultant rheumatologist from Prince Sultan Military Medical City, also known for all of you. So we'll start the session and welcome all, and thank you.